An artist turned this apple into a puzzle.